Well, Easter brunch and breakfast is as much of a tradition as the egg hunt and Easter baskets. One local restaurant has something for the whole family, and they do it with a Big Apple twist.
Oh, yes, indeed. And speaking of, bigger New York City, the man himself, Drew Glick from Max and Louie's.
Hey!
New York Diner. How are you, sir? First time you've been back down here in more than a year.
In over a year.
Okay, and he just pulled out the entire restaurant here. So
everything. I mean, this is an incredible spread. But before we get to all that, what are we making right here?
Okay, so you guys are going to make three different types of Benedicts. Classic, muffin, Canadian bacon,
right.
Poached eggs, hollandaise, and then we're doing a New York Benedict. So we're gonna do it on potato latkes, fresh made potato latkes. You can do it on the muffin, you could do it on a bagel, you can do it on rye bread. We're doing it on latkes today. And then we also gonna do a smoked salmon Benedict. Smoked salmon, we've imported from Brooklyn, New York, and again, poached egg and hollandaise.
Man after my heart.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Let's get started with the classic right there. And these are all dishes that are available on Sunday.
Every day.
Oh, okay.
Seven days a week. We're opening starting Tuesday. The new menu's coming out. It's our old menu on, you allowed to say on steroids?
I think on steroids, yes.
It's got a lot more new things. We'll talk about that in a minute. But we're going to be opening at 7 a.m. till 10 p.m. And you can get breakfast at 9 o'clock at night. So you can get
all
pancakes.
Day.
Benedict's, we have a little bit of a limited schedule because they're a little difficult.
Because you have this hollandaise sauce, which this is the most beautiful hollandaise sauce I think I have ever seen. Look at how gorgeous and smooth
that is.
So, all right.
So,
start going with the eggs there.
So, I'm going to shut. No, I'm just kidding.
No, we're so nice and distant. Don't make me more nervous.
So, I kind of. They're very. You have to coddle those little eggs. You know, they break easy. If they break, then it's just a little more creamy runniness that you'll get a little sooner.
Exactly.
So,
and you know, one of the nice things to have with an Eggs Benedict like this, and the he's not doing a rocket launch over there, but
it's
the
coming.
Fresh
Push the button.
Orange juice squeezer, and this thing. You said you go through cases and cases of
Here
oranges
we go.
There,
Look
and
at
nothing
that.
Like good fresh squeezed orange juice to top it all off with.
Oh yeah.
Fresh squeezed every day.
All our orange juice is fresh squeezed all day, every day. Hundreds of cases of oranges a week. So even our mimosas are made with our fresh squeezed orange juice.
Okay. All right, and you've got.
Okay, so you guys know you got what you're going on. Yeah, mm-hmm. Look at you.
Okay,
look
you
at
get those eggs on there, and I'll put the pastrami on this one. And the other nice thing too is you've kind of branched out as far as the whole diner concept from New York. It's not just the deli food, but
that's why we call it a diner. You know, a lot of people still call it a deli. I don't correct anyone. As long as you come, I don't care what you call it, but it's a diner. So we're on our new menu. We have a whole Italian section. Our new chef, he's been here about, you know, 6-8 months with us. Everything is just fantastic, and we're doing pizzas and calzones and strombolis, lasagna, bolognese, a whole Italian menu, and then we're fresh cutting steaks now. We're gonna have New York strips and a special skirt steak and baby back ribs.
Ooh.
We're gonna be doing as well. So, and you can do that for breakfast, steak and eggs for breakfast. You can do pork chop and eggs. There's a lot of stuff coming.
So are there any East Coast eater traditions that are different from South Texas?
there's a lot. I mean, just as simple as the bagels, you know. I mean, these bagels, it's funny, it's not here today, but on our menu, we have something we call, I call it the Long Islander. And when you go to the Long Island Railroad to commute an hour and a half to New York City, there's like one of these, you know, coaches that you can get a bacon, egg, and cheese sandwich on a hard roll. Here, it's the bacon, egg, and cheese taco in a tortilla. So it's kind of that, you know. So we bake those fresh, boiled, all the traditions, you know, there. What else is really, I mean, the French toast. I mean, you can get French toast a lot of places, but we bake about 1,000 loaves of that challah bread, that traditional challah bread a week.
Yes.
So there's this, everything we do is just a little tweak to be either New York-y or just classic.
And look at those pancakes right there.
Yeah, those are, if on the menu, it actually says Drew's favorite. Those are, and my physique, don't tell your wife, shows it. But I have, those are banana nut pancakes. And we actually candy the pecans That go on there. So we buy pre-cons and then we actually candy them. So they're just, it just, again, kicks it up just a little bit.
And those sandwiches too, if you can get your mouth around one of those things, open your mouth big enough for that, because the turkey, the pastrami and the corned beef is absolutely wonderful over there. Oh, are we starting already?
Are you a Bloody Mary? Are you a Bloody Mary or a...
A Bloody Mary, because that's like a meal.
So I call this our deli garnish. So it has a pickle that comes from Brooklyn. They're fresh, they're not jarred, so we get in, buckets and buckets and buckets a week. It has the pastrami there, a couple of olives, and then, you know, we actually do a lot of local things. So we use like three different local vodkas. We have, eight taps where we have local beers on there, and our bourbon and our gin are from Treaty Oak out of Dripping Springs as well. So we bring in the local as much as we can as well.
Pastrami on a latke with the hollandaise and the poached egg.
The bomb.
You're my new best friend.
Yes.
Yes. Oh,
thank you so much. For more information on Max and Louie's New York Diner, go to our website, salive.com, and click on the As Seen on SA Live tab, and get ready for that bigger menu coming on Tuesday.
Real quickly, what's the website that you go to get in line?
Oh yeah, if you go on Yelp bought the app, and it's called Yelp No Wait. Really important, because you can wait from home or at the mall and not out in front of the restaurant, because especially on Sunday, it's gonna be very busy, but the weekends are very busy. So if you go on Yelp, Max and Louie's, and it says No Wait, you get in line from wherever you are.
Perfect, thank you. All right, hey, springtime.